Farewell, my tender brother. Think of our sad fate with gentleness as now. And let mild pitying thought lighten for thee thy sorrow's load. Err not in harsh despair, but tears and patience. One more thing, my child, for thine own sake. Be constant to the love thou bearest us, and to the faith that I, though wrapped in a strange cloud of crime and shame, lived ever holy and unstained. And though ill tongue shall wound me, and our common name be as a mark stamped on thine innocent brow, do thou forbear. And never think a thought unkind of those who perhaps love thee in their graves. So mayest thou die as I do, fear and pain being subdued. Farewell. Farewell, farewell.
I cannot say farewell.
Give yourself no unnecessary pain, my dear Lord Cardinal. I'm quite ready. Well. Tis very well.